one last section to deal with. Those sort of sections there where the cross beams are attached to the posts. Super huge nails, so I was going to just toss them, but I need to brace up this side here. Neighbor's got a deck, and it would be nice if he was smart enough to, or I have to tell him, but I think he could notice things for you. Brace it against his deck, which would work. I'm sure the 2x4s on the other side, which are on this side there, are rotted away. And of course, like, do I with my neighbors ever do anything with their fences? No. It's only me, so I'll fix it from the side if I can, but I may have to use those posts and bracing there. The 2x6s as 1.5x6, whatever. To slam into the ground here and just keep them from going over. We'll see if it holds up. Alright, chicken legs, McGee here. I started the, and I forgot to get the camera rolling, so I'm gonna grade the soil into the, against the wall here. It's a pretty bad angle. And huge gap underneath here. I'll have to fill that in. I'm gonna put a concrete base under a bit in the front there. So anyways, yeah, it's up high here, so I'm pulling it up from here into there. And see if I can find a place to set this. Thank you.